Hello everyone, welcome to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be going over some of the holiday leaks that Overlook Bay has released on their Twitter account. Now, I know that a whole bunch of people already did videos like this, but I've been so excited and ready for this holiday update. As you guys can see, Halloween was one of my very favorite updates of Overlook Bay, and I really want to cover this holiday update as much as I can. So yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing in today's video. I have their Twitter page pulled up on my second monitor. And also guys, today I am wearing Siskella's holiday merch. Yes, she just released her holiday merch. And that reminds me too, because I will also be releasing some holiday merch as well. So stay tuned for that, but let's go to the town square so that I can show you guys the update board. So this is a news board that I always go to, and let's see, so trading has arrived. We've already seen this already where it says winter is coming, and I don't know if you guys have noticed yet, but if you like ride around in town, like there's like little bits of snow like falling from the sky, as you can see. Oh my gosh, it's just the beginning of snow coming, and I'm so excited for this holiday update. And if we press this countdown thing right here, it'll actually take us to this area over here. So this is where the old Halloween update used to be, and this is just like a train station that says opening soon, and the official update will be here in 5 days. But I believe tomorrow there will be like a new holiday map, so we'll see what that looks like. But oh my gosh guys, if you guys go look on their Twitter, I'll probably insert like a picture or something of the tweet right here, but it says 3, 2, 1, go. Polar Peaks is looking for skilled racers to take the track this holiday season. Are you ready for this challenge? So in the little gif that they added, this is part of their holiday event, and they have like these little themed cars. One is like a Christmas tree, the other is a reindeer, and the other one is a sleigh, as you can see in this photo. Oh my gosh, so I think that's what this is going to be. Maybe this train station right here is going to take us to Polar Peaks, where we will be able to race people. I'm actually kind of curious. Do you have to have like other players race with you or something? I think racing was part of like an idea that people have been giving on the Discord server. Ever since like the Broom release, I think people have been wanting something to do with like racing and stuff. So maybe that's why they added that to the game for the holiday update. So that is one of the things that we see that is coming. Definitely it looks like a new map or something, since this does not look like it would be located in this map. So it looks like we're going to be able to see a new map to do like these races for Polar Peaks. Also, they added another GIF sneak peek that says, this factory is preparing for Overlook Bay holiday event. I wonder where this factory is located. So this, honestly, I think this factory might actually be located in this main map right here. So if we try to go into this building right now, we can't. I feel like that might actually be located in here where all the presents are, and like Santa's workshop or something, because as we see in the GIF, there is like presents and stuff being loaded into something, maybe Santa's sleigh or something like that. Something also that really big just happened is like new pets. So they released 3 new sneak peeks of pets that will be coming. The tweet says, you've probably seen these 3 pets on our countdown in game, but here's what they really look like. These are just 3 of the 19 pets we have coming in our holiday event. So we have our first pet is a reindeer. It has like a red collar with yellow bells on it, like golden bells or something. And then our next pet is a gingerbread man. Oh my gosh, that is so cute. Oh my gosh, whenever I look at this photo, I think of the meme, the Muffin Man meme or something like that. I forgot what it said. It was like, are you the Muffin Man or something? I don't know, but you guys know what I'm talking about. Yes, that kind of reminds me of the Muffin Man. So I'm really excited for the gingerbread pet. I have not seen that in any other game, not even Adopt Me. I have not seen that in Adopt Me. So that's pretty cool of Overlook Bay to kind of just think outside the box and just think like, what other pets can we do for the holidays? And the third pet is a peppermint cow. Now everybody loves the cows in Overlook Bay. I recently just bought the strawberry cow I've been trying to get the banana cow for like so long, but I have not gotten it yet from the Wishing Well, and I'm determined to get it from the Wishing Well. I'm not trying to get it through trade, but for those of you guys who are willing to trade, thank you. I really want to try and see if I can get it from the Wishing Well first. If I cannot, then I will trade for it. But yeah, so those are the pets. The next sneak peeks that they released for that, they updated their profile picture and their banner on Twitter, and they also posted pictures of like the winter map. So this tweet says, "Winter is coming." Now, if we look more into like the photos and stuff, we can see that the map has like snow on it. This building right here behind me has like icicles hanging off of it, and it says Overlook Station, and there's a train next to it as well. It kind of reminds me of like the Polar Express. Have you guys seen that movie? And then if we look at the next few pictures, we can see that the river and the lake right near the Wishing Well is frozen. So I'm kind of thinking you can't really fish in this area. Maybe you can still fish at the ocean, but I'm not sure about fishing because obviously like it's ice, we cannot really fish through that. So let's go over there right now. So if we go over there, we can see that it is just like water right now. But if we look at the picture, like literally the whole lake is frozen. And I think they will be adding ice skating into this game because honestly, like ice skating is the best. I'm not gonna lie, Adopt Me's Christmas update last year was phenomenal. I think it was one of the best updates that Adopt Me has like ever had. I just really loved, like, you know, just the environment of the holiday update from Adopt Me last year, and I hope that Overlook Bay can also give me the same feeling as well. So it looks like we're going to be able to do some ice skating on that ice, and then if we look at other pictures, this one is at the soccer field right next to the school. And in the picture, you can see that there's like a bunch of snowballs and a bunch of like these little castle things for like hiding so you don't get hit by the by the snowballs, if that makes sense, like forts and stuff. So it would be in this area right here. But as we can see in the photo, oh my gosh, there's like little mistletoe plants located there too. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. Okay, so from the looks of this photo, it looks like the ocean will still be available for fishing. The ocean does not look frozen, which I mean, oceans don't really freeze in the winter anyways. But yeah, so it looks like we'll be able to fish still in the ocean, just not in the lake or any rivers. So you might want to do your fishing, all your fishing before then, before the winter update comes out. So that's our little reminder for you. And then the last photo is just a photo of like the neighborhood in the Christmas update. Still, we have like snow everywhere. All the trees and the mountains are packed with snow. I love this. I love white Christmases so much. So that is what the winter update, or I mean the winter map, is going to look like for this upcoming update that is coming on Tuesday, December 1st. So everything that I am releasing to you right now is going to come on December 1st. I believe tomorrow the winter map is going to be released, but not any of the activities just yet. They are waiting for December 1st to come in order to release everything of this holiday map, which I will be live streaming, of course, so stay tuned for that. Okay, so the next tweet they released is, "Did somebody say Santa's tank?" So looking at this photo, we can see that it is like a tank, you know, something you'd find in the military, but it is Christmas decked out. Like you have like a candy cane, you have a wreath, Santa's hat, snow and ornaments all over it, and it's red. So I think this might actually, I want to say this might be another vehicle or like a car, because sometimes it's hard driving in snow, but I'm kind of confused because I don't think the roads are going to be filled with snow. As we saw in like the sneak peeks, I think the roads will be fine. So I don't really know if this is going to be a new car, a new vehicle or something that we can drive around. It might be or it may not be. It might be part of like another event or like a game in Overlook Bay. So we'll see what that has to do with something. And then the next post, oh my gosh, they wrote, "No presents under the tree just yet, but soon." So this is a Christmas tree, and I have a feeling this is going to be located in the train station building because obviously it kind of looks like the building, like the colors of it already. So it is so cute, and I'm honestly so excited to decorate my home for Christmas. I'm sure they will be adding some like Christmas trees and Christmas decorations to the map as well for us to decorate our homes for Christmas since we decorated for Halloween. So I can definitely see that coming. I'm honestly really excited for that. And then the next post they have is, it's tea time and we have some more holiday event tea to share. Woo! Who could this be? Oh, that's funny. Wow. I read that wrong. Who could this be? A holiday pet you can say, great minds think alike, and they added adopt me. So there's been kind of some, you know, backlash going back and forth with this new pet, this new owl pet, as you can see on the photo right now, the screen. This is what the pet's going to be like. It's going to be a snow owl. And look at its little eyelashes are so cute. I love that. Oh my gosh. Okay, so there's been some backlash, which I don't want to get really into. But basically, Adopt Me released pictures of like sketches of a snow owl too. And there's been, you know, things going back and forth about Overlook Bay copying Adopt Me. But if you actually look at the facts, Overlook Bay has this pet modeled and ready to be released, while Adopt Me is still in the idea phase where they're trying to sketch it out what they want it to look like. So basically, that being said, Overlook Bay has had this pet just planned 3 months ahead. They already have it modeled out, the picture and everything. This is exactly what it's going to look like, what you see in the picture that I showed earlier. So yeah, Overlook Bay is on top of their stuff. And for those people who are saying Overlook Bay is copying Adopt Me, they are not. So, case closed. Okay, so moving on to the next tweet that I see right here. They wrote, the train at Overlook Station is almost ready to depart. Where could it be going? Okay, so this train, these are pictures inside of the train that we will be seeing at the train station over here. I'm gonna go back over there, but as you can see, it's like a little train station and it kind of looks like the Polar Express inside. So if you look at the photos on the inside, they have like these little booth seats like facing each other. And oh my gosh, I hope you can get food on that train too. That'd be so cool. Like if you order like, oh my gosh, a ham log, guys. If you guys seen my roleplay video where I go on my first date in Overlook Bay, oh my gosh, it's funny. You need to go look at it. You'll laugh. You'll understand where ham log came from if you watch that video. But it looks like they will have some cups of coffee and then also chocolate chip cookies. So that's pretty exciting. Oh my gosh, I really can't wait to check this out. Okay, so the last tweet that is up that they posted 3 hours ago from today on today, they wrote in this tweet, yes, Overlook Bay is updating tomorrow and here is what you can expect in the update. So they already posted all these pictures and everything that I am spoiling in the video. It's already spoiled onto their Twitter account. Oh my gosh, look at, okay, so on this this news board, you can see that there is going to be a Black Friday sale, so up to 50% off, it says. And behind that, it has like a photo of like the Emerald Estates apartment, so I think there might be like a bundle that is on sale. Maybe they're having a sale on the apartments, like a Robux sale on the apartments. So I think I bought this for like $7.95 or something Robux, and it might be half off, so that's probably what that is. And if we look to the side, a blizzard has dropped snow in Overlook Bay, which we will be seeing pretty soon. We can see that there's little snow bits coming, so we can really expect that to come. Also, you can make snowballs and throw them at friends and then skate across the frozen lakes and river. Okay, so this is some of the holiday updates that will be coming. Obviously, not everything in the update is going to come tomorrow. It's going to be coming on December 1st. So we're just going to have to wait and see what everything is going to be about. But also, yes, it says like the holiday event is launching in 5 days. So that is going to be pretty soon. And I'm really excited for this holiday event. I actually was not going to be doing a leaks video just because I feel like I'm kind of late on this. But Overlook Bay is my favorite game and Christmas is my favorite holiday. So of course I'm going to take the opportunity and share that with you guys. Just in case some of you guys don't follow them on Twitter or on their Discord, I wanted to be able to be that news outlet for you guys. So that is pretty much everything that I'm going to be sharing in this video. That's pretty much all they kind of have leaked on their Twitter accounts. Everything that I said in this video has already been leaked on their Twitter accounts, so stuff that you may already know or may not know. So yeah, that is going to be it for this video. I really hope that you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys!